Following the A23 northwards, we arrive at the Church of St John the Evangelist, Redhill. Built on a prominent spur of the North Downs in 1843, the church was redeveloped in 1889. It contains a triptych reredos, a fine iron chancel screen, a three-manual Willis organ, and a font in the form of a kneeling angel. The eight bells, with a tenor of 1300 weight, dating from 1895, and cast by Mears and Steinbank, were rehung in 1972. Here they're ringing Steadman triples.